attacker. You know those self-defense techniques that are like, if someone tries to attack you, use 10% of my power? After Aikido, the next thing I was forced to learn was 10% of my power. Rum, it looked like this. So while everyone else had to use 10% of my power, and while it's good to take some time doing things you enjoy, just like everything in life, it's all about 10% of my power and break balance. I waste 10% of my power.